Hello, welcome to, let's fix the camera. Welcome to the first episode of Cooking with Cooper. Now, today we are making maple cookie crunch ice cream. Yay! So, these are your ingredients. You will need maple syrup, ice cream, and one or two cookies. I'll get two. I prefer two cookies. So, here's what you do first. First, use a spoon to scoop ice cream into a bowl. Now, what you want to do now is to stir it. This is what it should look like. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention it goes in the bowl. After the ice cream is stirred with the maple syrup, it should have similar consistency to soft serve ice cream. Yay! Okay, next we need to crumble these cookies. Wait. Now, just whack it. That didn't work. Just break it. Because this is an Anzac biscuit. If you're using a chop chip biscuit, you should be able to whack it in the break. But because it's Anzac, because I'm Aussie, you can just, you know, bend it to break it. So put your cooking sauce into the bowl. Now for the next cookie. Now we have more cookies because I added it while I was away. Okay, so now you can leave it like that or you can mix it. Now it is mixed. It should look like this. Can you see that? Why did I only just make sure that you can see it till now? Okay, now we have delicious, very delicious maple cookie crunch ice cream. Enjoy your unhealthy treat.